Hey, we're down to NOOB. Seen a bunch of shit. Shut doors on red. Usually not a good sign. Oop. What the fuck? Okay. Not too sure I just stood there staring, but you know, we'll go with it. We'll go with it. Winnie? Carbine, nice. Where his body went. He's like, nah, fuck this. Fuck this, I'm out. Take that carbine, that's pretty nice. And I've not got a clue where that guy's body went, but I think we shot him so hard it put him into another dimension. What the fuck is this? I can't even leave. Where did that shot even come from, man? Okay, we've got a sniper on our hands. Let's see if we can, outsmart him and get behind him. Get him with that dirty flank. Yeah, I think that was a like a half stone wall. Just shooting through the bushes there. Oh, player to my right though. That was a nice little spot, wasn't it? Is he looking towards me? He's got to have seen me. There's no way he didn't just see me. There's no way. How did he not see me? Absolutely oblivious. Oh, he's bleeding. You know what? Let's go after him with a shotty. Where are you? There we go. Good stuff. You know what? I'm just going to go loot the fucker. I think that sniper's out of view up there, all the way up there on that starry hill. No, it's just a trumpet. Oh well, we killed him for some .22, that's pretty pretty scrubby if I might say. Oh my goodness, this is laggy. Player running right towards me. Don't know if you can see me. You can. I think it's two of them actually. Downhill for me as well. Oh, lucky timing for me to tell out of his inventory.
So shortly after these guys attacked me, I actually went back into Starry Town because the server restarted and I couldn't find him again.
Yeah, I remember. I didn't see anyone else in NOOB, so I think NOOB's clear. That's kind of a bad statement to say because, you know, I might just get fucking shot by someone who's running to NOOB. Oh, yeah, there. Should we chat to him? He's pretty harmless. No gun. Hey dude, friendly coming in and being chased by a zombie, alright? Yo. Don't worry, I'm friendly. I'm just shutting these two doors so the zombies can't come in. Hey, you got a mic? Or do you speak in game chat or anything? You alright? How you doing, bruh? Hey, Richard. Your mic is with, oh, that's chilled. Nah, don't worry about it, mate. Wait, did the server, no, that's chilled, I'm not gonna kill you. Did the server just like restart for you, or was that just for me, or? Yeah, it did, okay, okay. Yeah, no, I was a bit confused, because I killed a guy, and then it rolled back to the point where I'd killed that guy. Yeah, fuck him up, Richard, pipe it up. Yeah. Get that shit, Richard. Yeah, nah, the little shit. He was just chilling up there. He's like a little rat. I don't know how he didn't shoot me. I just ran into Novi, just dawdled in, and then I just thought, oh, the doors are shut on this house. Maybe I could just, maybe there's a sniper in there. So I went up, and there just happened to be one in there. So I was like, oh, nice. So I just went and shotgunned him. It's pretty lucky. Hey, if you want, you could grab... Oh, you've got the MP5. Yeah, do you want some ammo for it? I've got quite a bit. There's a 25 stack for you. That should keep you going. Oh, thank you. Oh, mate. What a G. Nice guy, man. Cheers. In fact, you know what? You've been so nice, you can take the mag out of my MP5. Take this. I'm not really using it, so you might as well just take the whole gun. Thank you, man. Alright, bro. When the server crashed, I was actually hearing gunshots from probably at least like 3 more people, so I think I'm going to go and try and take those out, because I've got a pretty nice sniper, and this shotgun is fucking so overpowered. It's absolutely ridiculous. Oh yeah, there were a lot of shots. I took out one guy who was sniping with a trumpet, which was kind of unfortunate because he had shit gear. But there was 2 other guys who came after me, and then the server restarted just as they were chasing me. But yeah, I mean, feel free to come with me and take him out if you want. Yeah, let's do it, man. Let's do it. But nah, those shots coming from up on this hill, there's shots coming from the hills overlooking tents, there's just shots everywhere, you know, I'm sure we'll find a couple of snipers. I think there's some guys in big red as well. Let's fuck him up, Richard! Don't hold back! It's a Sparta! To infinity! And beyond! Oh, now you're fucked. Look what you've done. Look what you've done to yourself, lassie. You're about to get fucking gangbanged. Prepare your anus. You might as well surrender. At least we won't have to fuck you by force. Come on, lassie. Take your best shot. You're not gonna hit. You're never gonna hit. Fucking cunt, what did I tell ya? Look at this. Look at this, can't even shoot straight. Come on, mate. Show me what you got. You ain't got no force in you, lad. Try me. Try me. Oh, I ruined all my ammo. That's unfortunate. That's mate. Looks like it. Yo, wait, is this guy your friend? There's another guy up here. There's another guy up here. Is he your friend? Where's he gone? Ghost, keep shooting. Is that my friend? Shot? I'm not too sure. I think so. This guy's leaking hard. That's a sniper, that. He's focused on me, though. We'll leave him. Let my friend loot the guy that's over there, and then we're going to try and take a sniper up. Oh shit, tried to jump up on us. Ain't having none of that. Whoa, what the fuck? Who's the other guy? He wasn't your friend, was he? He looked like he was trying to kill you, so I dropped him. There's a sniper, dude. Watch out, watch out. There's a sniper, there's a sniper. I'd get back up if I were you. Are you needing rags? You need rags? Some in the road there for you, mate. Need to find a carbine. I fucking dropped it. There's a sniper just up the hill, though, so be wary. There he is. Didn't get a Mosin, didn't he? Is he still alive? Dude, this kid's still fucking alive. I'm not even joking. What is this? Do you want to tie him up? Oh, no, my rope got ruined. No, my rope got... Oh, you've got rope. Oh, it's beautiful. It's fucking beautiful. Yo, do you want to bandage him? I've got no rag. I gave you all of mine. Richard, mate, we are doing bits here. We are tearing up. As if this kid's still fucking alive. Little shit as well. He shot at us first. Hey, you still got your MP5, by the way? Is this kid alive? I mean, is he awake? Oh, he's awake. Hey, little shit. That's what you get for fucking shooting on us. Why'd you do that, man? We didn't do anything to you. You didn't know if we were bandits or not. We're actually nice. Like, I've just met this guy 5 minutes ago and made friends with him. You didn't have to do that. You got a mic? You're gonna need to speak to us if you don't want to get shot. Yeah, chuck me saline, man. You try and break out and I'll fucking cap you, alright? I'm watching you. Could you give me one too, mate? I got shot up a bit. Saying I'm too far away. Oh, we're good. We're Gucci. We're Gucci. Swear this fucking guy is sinking into the ground. What the hell? Thank you, mate. Oh my god, that is so much better. I'm nearly blinded by the colors. Holy shit. Yeah, he probably is talking to people. Nah, you know what? He's awake, dude. I'm pretty sure he's awake. He's moving his head. What a shame. What a waste of life you are. Goodbye. Good riddance, I mean. Good fucking riddance. Naughty boy. Naughty, naughty boy. Why won't you die? Jesus Christ. Oh god, that was a bit intense, wasn't it, that PvP? Fuck did he shoot at? Where? I don't see him, lad. Oh, I heard that. Where the fuck was that from? This is stressing me out so much, I don't even know where these shots are coming from. What the fuck? No. Richard, no, where you're going? Can you see him? I think you can see him. He must be careering up through that forest. Don't die, Richard. The door, I'll save you. Oh, I see you, hombre. Oh, you're dead now, puto. Get back here, Essie. Yeah. What fuck with Richard. Hmm. I seem to have lost Ricardo. Shots. They fucking shot Richard. Did you finish him off? Fucking cunt. I can see a little shit. Where'd he go? He might have gone for south flank, which is a pretty good move to do from his perspective, because he's a... I guess the expected move would be for him to flank over. Which is what I'd do, but maybe he's gone for something a bit different. Oh, I see him. Right, he's flanking over. Can't get away from me, boy! Can't hide from what you don't see, motherfucker. Fucking bastard, man. Two shots left, gotta make them count. Don't tell me they glitched. They're fucking glitched. Right, I'm going on for Richard's gun. This guy sees exactly where I am. He's chasing me. Who the fuck's his wings and that? Why are you adding me in a gunfight? You little fucking shit. Oh no, as if my bullets have glitched. Where's Richard's body? Down there, wasn't it? Why is he going faster than me? Oh my god, if I hadn't given Richard that MP5, I'd be alright right now. This guy's faster than me and he can't shoot. This is unfair. If I could shoot my bullets, he'd be dead. Got a zombie on your ass, boy. Server gone down again? Okay. I don't really know what's going on. I think the server keeps getting DDoSed. Okay, so, the server's crashed, and we've been blessed with two shotgun shells. Now this guy's going to be doing the exact same thing, spawning into this forest, looking for me. Now, we know that when we came up this hill, he was uphill from us. That's the exact moment, I think he was about here. Around this area. I could just stake it out. King hell, that was scary. Oh my god. As if we were both looking for each other and you just ran out of a bush that I was heading into. Oh, that was pretty crazy though. Gotta say, that was good for some starry shotgun PvP, I'm not gonna lie. That was fun. Rest in peace, Richard. We will remember you. Peace. Relax and take notes while I take totes of the marijuana smoke. Throw you in the choke, gun smoke, gun smoke. Biggie smokes for mayor, the rat smoke.